Okay, guys, so I ended up editing some of the footage from when I wasn't posting. This would have been the September vlog.
You ready?
Tell who I warned y'all. Y'all ain't ready. Hey. I told them this last time, but I didn't get drunk. But this time, tequila on deck.
Tequila shots. What's this one to this time? What's the? I would like to shaking my ass.
I want to toast to good sex.
Oh! Drunk people stuff. Okay, next.
What do we toast to?
To good ass.
A great.
Yes!
This is going to go down in history. You're going to remember this one.
Oh, I don't have salt. Shit.
God, Jesus.
Wait, this ain't no damn shot?
Yes. Take it in, y'all. You weren't ready?
Thank you.
ain't never had that flavor, y'all. This flavor water ice, I never had it.
Okay guys, to kick off Fashion Week, one of my favorite cousins, Tadre, was in town, so I met up with him and we had lunch at Sylvia's.
They going to a Broadway show this
Okay.
All on shawty. Yo party. We can grab a seat. I don't think we're going to be a little cool.
This was actually my first time going to Sylvia's. I really, really enjoyed it. I've been several times since then. But it was awesome. The food was great. Afterwards, many, many hours later, me and my cousin were trying to see if we could catch the Wayne show, but we actually missed it, and this is just the aftermath of it. They did have an after party, but it was like crazy impossible to get into, so we pretty much pounced after this. This is the next day at one of my favorite Fashion Week events. It's the Essence Street Style Block Party. It was lit. It started to rain and everybody skedaddled, you hear me? They were not about to get those coughs wet.
Thank you.
some guys in that too, right?
Yeah, you do. We're starting off this show with the cute and lovely three stuck.
Let's go.
And I don't even know how to do that, but she is.
I love that.
At the same time.
Very sexy. Look at you! I love that knife.
We're having a global moment here at Essence. Global is killing it. Come on, don't be shy.
So after we left Essence, we went to Miss Lily's.
Vlogging. No, it's not even really vlogging. I'm just getting footage. I was drinking that water like there was more to it than water. That salad does look quite amazing.
Yeah, it does.
I don't know why I always do this. Like, whenever I'm filming myself, I always grab my ear.
Everybody's got their own little things they do when they assessing themselves.
You know, I had to get some of that good jerk chicken sandwich and ting. Yeah, so we were trying to go to this tech event, but we ended up running into the Fashion Week crowd again. So this was, I think, the end of Jeffrey Campbell's show. So the photographer had slipped and fell and like literally cracked his head open. So they had to call the ambulance. That's what you're seeing right here. Look at God. They were giving out free cold press juices in honor of Scream Queens. Now we'll engage in a little celebrity sightings.
Between when it was at Bryant Park and the dinner, that's where you should be shoveling. And they had it like at the pier. And that was like crazy.
Oh, the show must have just started.
Nina Garcia. Ty Hunter. June Ambrose. Your boy Tyga. Perez Hilton. And that is all, folks. That's the wrap up for the month of September 2015.